Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play More of Let's Replay Black Mesa.
Hey, thanks again for the backup back there.
Ow!
What are you trying to do?
Whoa! What?
Hey, thanks again for the backup back there. You saved my bacon, sure enough. Hey, you must be the guy the other scientists have been talking about. Man, you sure pissed them soldiers off something fierce. I'm gonna stick around here, see if I can't round up a posse with my radio. No way am I letting all that gear go to waste. Well, head out if you want, buddy, but make sure you're still...
You were meant to come with me.
Hey, thanks again for the backup back there. You saved my bacon, sure enough. Hey, you must be the guy the other scientist's been talking about. Man, you sure pissed them soldiers off something fierce. I'm gonna stick around here. See if I can't round up a posse with my radio. No way am I letting all that gear go to waste. If I can, I'll send out word to the other scientists that you're coming. Don't worry, Doc. You still got some friends out there. Well, head out if you want, buddy, but make sure you're stocked up. I don't think it's getting any easier from here. Help yourself to what you can. Good luck, partner. This is as far as I go. I'm waiting right here for you. I'm gonna stay here and keep a lookout for anyone else who needs help.
Fine, fuck you both.
You go on without me.
I wasn't expecting that actually to happen. Actually, I can use the soldiers as a way to get through this battle.
My head!
Well, that could have gone better.
Signs critical.
Thank you.
great big battle is brewing out between the soldiers and the aliens. I'm fucked with this health, I'm buggered. I need better health. And at the moment, I haven't got any health. I got stuck in the vent.
Going in. That's him!
Ammunition depleted.
Ridiculous, man. I can't get down there in time to get rid of all these fucking dudes. There are so many of them in that area, and my health is ridiculous. My health is just beyond any joke. What do I do in that situation? What do I do?
Now!
I'm done. I don't know what to do in that situation. What do I do in that situation? I can't do anything because I can't fucking do anything. I can't get those bug things because I killed them all. What do I do? And they're just killing me. So what do I do in this situation? Game, you need to tell me what I do. Because I don't know. I know why I didn't get any of them. Because I destroyed the nest. That was just a nightmare.
Power 15%.
God, finally some help. Motherfuckers.
for you.
Watch for Freeman.
I hear you.
There he is! I'm hit!
That might actually prove to be rather a good thing to do in terms of getting a distraction for the soldiers. Instead of me wasting my ammo, I'll just set them on them.
You got nothing!
Would they that help? I thought they might. Try this one more time. I think they might have to see me for me to do something.
Power,
we killed each other. It's ridiculous.
I got something for you.
Yeah? So have I.
Power 35%. Power
Right, I'm not sure where the next part of this thing ends. I'm trying to get to the end of this. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was luck. That's quite good. Alright guys, we're going to finish that here. It may not be very long until I get to the end of this chapter, but I think that's it. So, thanks for watching guys. We'll continue Service Danger next time. See you soon.